What's up, guys? CyberHoudini here, and welcome back to Gears of War 4. We're doing pretty well here. We're on our way to find Marcus, to find this locust burial site inside a mine. When we come up this tram to this museum, we're attacked by drones and juvies and pouncers and everything. We had a massive machine gun battle there. Things got overrun very, very quickly, but we're doing good. Let's keep going. I have a feeling we're getting close now, because we've been in this place long enough. Museum of Madness. Cool, I love the freaking architecture. It's so cool. It's like a castle, but then it's all like steel and stone, iron and brimstone. Yeah, it's creepy ass music. Oh my god, what have we got here? Like a construction tool, but no. Something much better. It is a buzzkill. Freaking hell. Okay, to aim, right. Fire a series of circular saw blades that ricochet around the environment. Yes! That sounds like my type of gun. Alright, okay, so it's one of those kind of guns that you hold until it's gone. This has 30 blades in it, I assume. Is that like a heart there or something? I don't know what the hell that was. Oh, it's a construction. Looks like a heart.
Let's get inside.
Alright, that's the keep. Very cool, we're getting into that.
Guys, another nest.
But freaking do something about it. Let's try the buzz kill. Anybody see that like ricochet off into craziness? Okay, yeah, oh yeah, they are starting to pinball around the place. Okay.
Got a drone.
Oh, I thought I was going for a double kill there. Damn it! Get them little guys. Oh, he's quite slow with it. Right, do we have to take down these nests or what? You know what, guys? It's kind of hitting off the stone. There you go, that's better. You just gotta get it a little higher than I'd like. Alright, now it blows up. Blows up by itself after a while. Alright, cool. That's alright. Still got 15 left. Let's see what it's like with the blind fire. That might not... It's quicker, but it's very inaccurate. Do I have to vent this thing? No, I don't. Okay. Look at the same kind of... Boom. I should save it, shouldn't I? I really should. Alright, just as I get my other gun out. Okay, it takes care of business. I've only got 10 left. You know, it'd be nice to get guys in a row. Really go to town on them. Hammer burst. Don't want it. Don't need it. Just want that Lancer ammo.
Close that nest!
Where? There they are. Fire them everywhere! Where is he? The stone is actually seems to be getting in the way more than anything. Fired up. See that? Just went flying up into the atmosphere. Gone forever. Right. Buzzkill gone. That was a bit of fun. Still not as good, as much fun as the overkill shotgun. My god, that thing's powerful. Come on. Let's leave him lying down. Come on. Go help your friend. Look. He needs help. Yeah. Go on, help your little friend. He's in such, look, he needs help. Nope, can't use him as bait. Gotta use him for dinner.
Come here.
Yeah! Yes, come on, yes! Yes, oh, I'm loving it. Go on, Kait. Kait, you climbed out of there and left a live swarm there. Are you mad? Yes, nice way to finish it off. That was so damn satisfying. Oh, yes. Yanked him over, stuck a blade in his goddamn head. Any idea how to get over? Well, we're gonna destroy these counterweights. And the other one.
One down, one to go. Careful there, that should do the trick.
Yep, thanks, Mrs. Obvious. Can you just lay into the guys first? God almighty, I'm trying to get into cover, not one single bullet flying. What's that gun? Looked very, very familiar to me. But it looked like a...
Sniper!
Oh, come on. No, maybe it's just a long shot. Looked a bit like a torque bow.
Got it.
God damn, I love the torque bow. Oh, I'm this close to rushing these guys here. Pissing me off! Come on.
All right.
Boom.
Let's get inside this keep.
I hate to say it, the only gripe I have, I don't know if it's just me, maybe I'm like playing it bad, whatever, but the AI... guys helping out. They don't seem to be helping out that much. I don't know. I felt like Dom was kicking butt in the other Gears games. I know, guys. You need to step it up. Especially when I'm like, I need cover or I need them held off. It was a long shot. Need them held off for a bit while I do the hammer dawn or whatever, you know. Especially on that machine gun. My eyes being rushed. And they're only freaking juvies.
Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go?
So, oh, shit, might just be me. Alright.
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
If you say so, man. It's not as if we can really shoot too much anyway. Risk of killing Marcus inside the pod. And I don't want to do that. More ammo. I haven't found a collectible in a while. Can't even carry the freaking thing. Can you guys not hold on to the ammo for me, please? It's a good, here, speak of collectibles, yes. Cog tags? Hell yes. So good to have them back. Such a weird thing to say because it means it was like fallen cog soldiers, but... Alright, we're going to fight this snatcher. Yeah. Definitely heading into the hive, whatever the hell. We're getting all alien all up in here. Bringing them back to the queen, probably.
Come on, we gotta hurry!
Come on!
Sweet.
Need that active reload. Yeah, help your friend up. Oh, he's in such trouble. Idiot, what are you mounting to cover? You're not aware we got the high ground. You're that mountain cover. Where are you going, boy? I got a sniper. Where is he coming from? There he is. Damn. This is where the long shot will come in handy.
But I didn't pick it up now, did I?
Oh, man. I'm never going to kill that guy. Alright. Not wasting any more bullets. Why haven't you taken care of this guy yet? I'm going down. I'm going for the yank. I'm going for the yank. It's too much fun. Yankee Doodle!
Heads up! More coming in!
Yeah, I see that. Where'd he go? He's not behind cover anymore. Oh, he's moved. Come on, guys. Yank!
Got to be kidding me.
What? I had that! Yankee Doodle went to town.
One dead drone!
Oh, he has a long shot. Nice. We're picking that up. Hold on, let me take care of business first. Crap cover, let's move up! Come on, baby.
Sniper.
Nice, he did. I am well aware of the sniper. I've been trying to pick him off since we came into this area. Two snipers. Plural.
One dead drone.
Yes, he was almost dead. Come on, guys. While he's out of cover. This guy as well. Come on. What the hell happened there? Shot is going out of the air. Pick a target. You suck.
Watch out!
Nice one, JD. You didn't even see there, buddy. Finally decided to rush. Whoa. Sorry for pushing you out of cover, man, but I need it more than you. What's this? Forgot about the guns we can drop. Get a little blind fire in there because I'm taking heat from over here. We'll end back and cover. Damn, I'm going to go down if I don't watch myself. Come on, Kate. I need this guy gone. One of you is take care of him.
Watch it!
Jesus, man. I can't, yeah. You see, the chainsaw needs a second to spin up. And there's just no doing it there. No way.
Nothing but bits!
A recipe in exact. What? Nothing but bits? You can't say that, man. Alright, Mulcher, let's get this done. Should be able to get this guy a little bit. Yeah. He is down. This guy's little friend. Alright. Let's get to a better cover with the mulcher.
Back in your net.
Finish that guy off real quickly. Come on, come on. Come on, guys. Keep pushing forward. Now we're talking. I need some cover.
I need ammo.
Oh, yeah. That's what I need. No, he jumped over. Oh, no. He jumped over cover. Alright, get me up. And that cover's blowing anyway. Get back. Ooh, got ammo. Alright, that was worth pulling back for. Come on, they're rushing us. Get him in the crotch. Does he even have a crotch? Who knows? Now's not the time for chainsaw kills. Just freaking take care of business. Right, he's dead. The Russian, come on. One down.
Back in your net.
Just before I ran out of ammo. Where are you?
I see you.
God, they're getting pink on us. Oh, so sad to see. Oh, you suck. You really suck. Me too, me too. Right. Del, you're always stealing my kills, man. It's
Holy
not cool.
Shit. Is that all of them?
It looks like it.
For now.
For a moment.
Then let's get down there.
Nasher's good, yeah, I could have used that a little bit. Oh, where's the Lancer?
By now.
Any more Lancer ammo? Okay, we are good to go. How are we getting down there? That's the question. Goddamn question. You guys waiting on me? More snot. You could have had this chainsawed. Oh, God. Do not go gentle into that good night. That's not a good name for a chapter.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Try to psych him up. We're all going in anyway. Come on, guys. Freaking Marcus is in trouble here. No, it's time for rock, paper, scissors. Who's watching us? I'm glad rock, paper, scissors is still around.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
Yeah, we don't got time for that shit.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
I'm glad you can, like, run while they're talking as well.
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Yeah.
One way to find out. Let's get down there.
That one actually had, like, a red reticle, so we could be fighting these Snatchers. Yeah, in the old Gears games, if you remember, every time Marcus used to talk, he put the two fingers to his ear, to his earpiece, and you'd just be walking the slowest walk ever through, like, a two-minute conversation. Well, it felt like 2 minutes, but... God damn! Holy crap! Perfect place for a hive, for a nest. The hell was this place even used for? So I'm glad we can run through there, yeah, yeah. Every damn cell and dungeon full of these guys. Just checking around for everywhere. It's a perfect place for juvies. Weird place cover. Don't be there we go. Not what? What's all the guns doing here? Frag grenade, don't need it. It's your lancer. Just normal
like
lancer.
That.
Alright. Let's get in here. Could be our first battle with a snatcher. Maybe. No, juvies. Shut up. There you go for a backwards flip. Yeah, I see them. Alright. What's he rocking? It's that pistol, isn't it? Oh, just ran out of ammo. Rid of that pod. Alright. You rushing me, I'll rush you. I win. You lose.
You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
What was that flashing? I want a chainsaw stuff. That's all I want to do. Okay, so that was just... No, no, it's not. I thought this is where you could kind of flank them, go around them, surprise them, but no, just a random hallway. No cog tags or anything. More cover.
Hey, where the hell's he going?
Going to warn the others. Yeah. Come on, JD. You're in the cogs, man. You know this kind of guerrilla tactics. Boom. Oh, we got mummified corpses. And another buzzkill.
We can use this.
I want that ammo too. Very quickly, guys. Sorry. It's pretty gross. If they start bursting out... Ooh. Some tags. If they start bursting out with these corpses, I'm going to be pissed. So, is this supposed to be like a construction weapon? What the hell was it used for? The hell is construction workers sending saw blades all over the place? Yep. That's what the buzzkill's for.
He's back.
And here come his friends.
Time for a little bit of ricochet. Juvie pinball. Woo! I didn't know you actually had to reload this thing, but you do. Is that it, boys? What's going over to the left of me? My God.
There's probably only a few thousand left down here.
Del, yeah. You're not helping.
That was pure epic. Look at that. We cleaned this place out. Frag grenades, yeah, might have been a bad idea. Just when you're holding a big gun like this, man, you just want to get things started. Uh-oh.
Okay, this doesn't look good.
Some of these monster closets. Alright, well, how are we going to kick this on? I want the higher ground. I'm going to need it. There's only a little bit of ammo left in this thing. I'll use what I can. Oh, crap. Something just came to the left of me. Oh, yeah. That could... Oh, yes! Where'd he come from?
I'm out!
Alright. Change back over.
I got you!
Alright, come on. Oh, come on, guys. Come on, pull back, pull back. Damn, cover's not lasting. He's rushing up. What are you doing, boy? See? Chainsaw does not pay off. Got him that time, though. Alright, Del's back up. Good. What happened there, Del? Oh, frickin' juvie on my ass. God damn, it's hard to see with all these damn pods in the way. Don't let a single one get past. He's still alive. I ran out of ammo, did I? Yeah. He was so close to death, too. It's obviously the goddamn way, isn't it? Squish a few of these things. We got a sniper, man. I feel like I'm being picked off by a little sniper.
Locked and loaded.
Right. I'm going around the left. Kait, cover me.
Watch that drone.
Yeah, baby.
They've locked us in.
Is that the best they could do? Whoa, Nelly.
Drone down.
Damn, I can never get that chainsaw off in time. Takes a little while to get going. All right. Just bash him. Where is he? Maybe the retro lancer might be better with the bayonet on it.
Sniper!
Who's next?
Where's the sniper? I knew it was a goddamn sniper. I could feel him picking me off earlier. Right, you're down. This damn cover's in the way. Where you going, buddy?
All right, party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah, let's just get that gate open.
Hammer burst. I need Lancer. Yeah. Nasher, I've not reloaded this thing in a while. Kait, what are you doing over there? Oh, I can't go this way. There we go. Thank Christ. I was about to say they're screwing me for Lancer ammo. Okay, where are we going? We're going through this cage? Is there a lever somewhere? Long shot. Yeah, let's.
All right, let's go already.
I'll only four on it. Okay, it's not worth it then. Got 42
hey,
in there.
Can't do this alone.
Jeez, he's the lift. Yeah, that never works.
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
We break those jars.
These catacombs organs and stuff. Hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years maybe.
So all the people they buried down here, who were they?
Warriors, kings,
wizards.
Not living that one down, am I?
Nope, afraid not.
It's interesting to learn about the old history of Sera. This is cool. It's like a silver funeral dagger dating From the Silver Age, alright. Kind of like a present. Okay, we're back out here. We're just getting lower and lower. Damn, this place is big. What the hell? Alright, he went into cover. I was like, what happened there?
Come on, we got another floor to search.
Yeah. Huh. Oh, nice big doors.
I'm learning to hate big doors.
Yes. Love and hate the big doors.
A little help here?
A little help here, people. Come on, Del. Slow ass. Oh, it's Kait this time. Del is taking a nap. Oh, Del wanted to walk through, huh? Mm. Excuse me, dude. The torque bow, yes, it is back. The freaking torque bow.
Look, guys, either we're on the right track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey, bit of both. Okay,
either the dialogue's predictable or I'm just talking, thinking the same thing they're thinking. Torque bow is so damn awesome. Basically, an explosive crossbow. God, I love it. Alright, you give me cover? I'll take your cover. Okay, that's not cover. That cover is exploding. That's not good. The only problem with the torque bow is it does take a little second to charge. As you can see, that guy. Revive you, what happened? Did you take a torque bow to the face? Now, where is he? Come on, guys. So when it lights up, you know it's coming for you. What's up, guys? Can we start finishing off these? Come on. I want to get to the guy with the torque bow.
Nice.
Yep. Oh, what the hell is going on? Who did that? All the juvies. All the pods just burst at once.
Got him!
Alright, it's time to bring out the Nasher. What the hell just happened there? Must have been the torque bow. So I went from doing fine to nearly dead.
Nasty.
Dude, it's not time for that thing. Okay, come on, let's rush this guy. How do we get down? Damn it. Thought I was good to go there. Come on, we gotta get this guy with the torque bow. Kait, stop delaying. I just blew that guy to bits. We're coming for you, buddy. Don't worry. Found another way around, boys. Taste the nature. Boom! Oh, there's another one. No, you don't.
Down.
Oh, that sucks. He shot the ground and I took it.
Back in the fight.
Yeah, kill the dude first, then revive me. How about that? Oh, for God's sake. Far right. Too to happy with getting the chainsaw kills. Torque bow. Alright, let me get me some more ammo. This would be great for the pouncers, maybe, I'd say. I don't even want to test the bullet because they're so... Is there one in here? Yes.
Got him.
The ammo is so freaking rare for this. Alright, time to burst. Nope. Any more Lancer ammo? I'm pretty full. Alright, just gotta remember to use the freaking torpedo now. I'm too fond of the Lancer. Gets the job done. It'll do as my long range weapon. It's pretty cool too, you know, you don't have to be too accurate with it once the enemy doesn't run away. Explosion. Cause a nice bit of damage. This King again. King Revolve. Definitely liked himself a lot.
Said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something.
We know all about the Locust Queen.
Well, we found a snatcher.
Entirely the Locust King or something.
How the hell do we follow it now?
Yep, pouncer. All right, let's test out the torque bow, shall we?
Bye bye.
Got one to face. Yeah, of course he survived that. He's a bloody pouncer.
On the bum.
Well, I don't get this. How is he surviving that? Come on. I took 3 bullets. Are you kidding me? There's got to be another one. What are you giving me?
Red,
yeah. Where are they? Oh.
Get back in your car.
Damn, was I that low on bullets? What happened, JD? Come on. That's why there's a Nasher there. You know that? Alright, everybody's getting a chainsaw kill. The Nasher will always remind me of the Beano, Dennis the Menace, and Nasher. God, I love that. Alright. Just keeping the chainsaw warmed up. Round two. More juvies? Oh, yes. Come to papa. Oh, damn. I gotta reload. I gots to reload. Cover my ass. Damn it, he always gets me. What the hell was that about? Yeah, okay, charcoal. He's running. Missed him. Should have took my time. Took that one to the face. Like son of a... Come on, where are you guys? Where the hell are you guys?
Good save. All right, we gotta get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure.
Right. Anything behind her?
How?
All right, here we go. Must be something to do with this coffin.
There's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Sarcophagus, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah,
we're going down there.
Do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Paper. Paper!
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
What the hell is down here? What is this stuff here? Right. Okay, so someone was down here. They're dying. Leaving guns everywhere.
Anyone up for cutting through that conk?
Yeah, I gotta do it every time. I can't imagine this place being too friendly, guys. I'm going to leave the episode here. We've made it down to the mine. We're getting closer to the snatcher. Damn. It's taking a while. We made it through the freaking catacombs, though, straight into the mine. Thanks very much for watching, guys. And I'll catch you all in the next one.